Hey, Jasmine, I have a Christmas riddle for you.
Okay, what is it?
Okay, so why did the Christmas cookie have to go to the doctor?
I don't know why.
Because it was feeling crummy.
That's a good one, Ailey.
Today we are continuing our countdown to Christmas. Please worship with us.
Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in clothes lying in a manger. Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace to those whom his favor rests." When the angel had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about."
Why is the virgin birth so important? Dear Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for everything given us. Lord, I thank you because you came to the world to save us, and you've done so many great things. I ask you to let us have a good Christmas this year, and please help anyone who is sick or struggling with something. Please help them. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.